I'm here with the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Oxford. Where is the Russian invasion? A lot of Russians. Where's the? You're
no,
hearing Afghanistan?
No Russian. Soviet Union.
Oh, Soviet Union.
Union.
Okay.
Mafia.
Kyrgyzstan. Who do we have here today?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Khurshid.
Khurshid?
Khurshid.
How are you feeling? How's your English?
No, I don't know anymore.
How's your Russian? Russian? What else do you speak?
They speak Russian.
That's what they speak? They don't have their own language?
Yes.
Okay. Who else do we have here?
He speaks Russian, Lithuanian, and English.
And introduce us to him. His name?
Egidius. Egis.
Egis what?
Kavaliauskas.
Kavaliauskas. Why is everybody in Lithuania Laskas in the end?
What do you mean?
Their last names.
They all
sound the same.
Kavaliauskas.
Laskas.
Kavaliauskas.
Kavaliauskas. Yes. But one fighter from the former Soviet Union that's very, very popular now is Gennady Golovkin.
Yeah.
What do you think about him?
Very good fighter. Good technique, good tactic. It's very strong punch. I saw his last fight. It's not too much long.
Yeah. Gabriel Rosado. Is Gennady Golovkin the best 160 in the world or one of the best?
Yes, I hope so.
I think so,
yes.
Who do you want to see him fight? Sergio Martinez?
Sergio Martinez.
And who wins that one? How many rounds?
I don't know, man. Martinez, he's very quick, you know? He's clever.
Smart.
Yeah, smart. I think it will be a good fight. Very close fight.
Okay. Gennady Golovkin against Manny Pacquiao. Who wins?
Gennady Golovkin?
Okay.
Manny too small, you know?
Okay. Gennady against Cotto.
Cotto? I think Cotto should retire.
Okay.
He's very beautiful.
Last one. Gennady against Chanell.
Very good.
Good fight.
I think Canelo very strong in 154 pounds, but if he won 160, it's not too...
Different story.
Oh, yeah, different. But Gennady very strong for 160, so Gennady will win.
There you have it. You heard it here first. Evgeny Gravovich talking about Gennady Golovkin. For EsNewsBoxing.com, I'm Mike Sekvac.
Reporting.
Reporting.